The time has come for you to join my ghostly crew.
Fear not, my little friend. Remember what the book said? The treasures you have found will protect you from his magic.
Show some respect for your new captain.
See? His powers have become as limp as stewed seaweed.
Hey, go easy on me. I'm not the ghost I used to be, but who is?
Go, SpongeBob. Go, Self.
But do not be overconfident. You must still find the remaining treasures if you're going to break the Dutchman's spell over your friends.
You'll never find all my treasures.
Thank you. You won't tread on me, Goody Two Shoes!
Thank you. Begging your pardon, Captain, but we've located the little varmint who's been giving you all this trouble.
Aha!
Shall we continue moving our cargo down below?
Nay! Over the side! You don't stand a chance, Squarepants!
Look there. One of those cannons survived the fall from the Dutchman's ship. He may have given you the very thing you need to find your friends.
Now that's what I call a special delivery.
Why don't you jump inside it and see where it leads?
Gary! Patrick! Sandy! Well, I tried, but it looks like no one's here. I might as well go home.
Brace up, little fellow. Your friends are counting on you now more than ever. Only you can save them from the revenge of the Flying Dutchman.
You're right. I've come too far to let them down now.
Avast, matey! Who goes there? Be you here to steal my booty?
Oh, believe me, I have no interest in touching your booty. I just want to find my friends and get them home.
You must mean those new crew members. The Dutchman's got all them fancy britches on his ship, while we're stuck out here in the graveyard.
Wow, that doesn't sound very fair to me.
To make matters worse, someone grabbed my booty while I was polishing this cannon. So now, I'm stuck out here with no pay.
I wish I could do something to help you, Mr. Pirate, but I need to find a way to get past that other ship if I'm ever gonna get my friends out of here.
I'll tell you what. You bring me one sack of booty, and I'll see what I can do to help you get across.
Oh.
Now that is one loaded booty sack. First, jump into the cannon. Then aim yourself. When you're ready, press the action button to fire yourself out of the cannon. Hold it right there, you thieving little scallop! Aren't you the one who's been digging around in my booty?
Oh, do you mean the booty stuffed in the crack of the ship? No, I don't know anything about that.
It was probably the Dutchman again. His booty is bigger than anyone's, but he still comes out here to get his hands on even more. He just can't get enough booty!
Will you let me use your cannon if I bring you some fresh booty?
Sure, if you can make it across that inferno to the next ship. I think I saw some just kinda sitting around over there, if you catch my drift. That sack was so big, I could barely get my hands around all that booty. Go ahead and use my cannon whenever you want. I'm going to hide this where the Dutchman can never find it. None shall pass, especially booty thieves.
No booty thieves here, just us pirates. Arr!
I could have sworn I saw someone who looked like you just before my booty was pinched. I used to love warming my booty in this place, but now I have no booty at all.
So if I understand this correctly, you wouldn't turn down some new booty, even if it came wrapped in dirty old canvas.
Are you kidding me? Everyone wants more booty, no matter what package it comes in. And I'd much rather be playing with my booty than guarding this old cannon. Wow! Where did you get this? You must really know where to find the best booty! Keep an eye on that cannon for me, okay? You there! Stand fast and identify yourself!
Let me guess, you lost some booty, you want some more booty.
How did you know?
That's the way it is with you pirates. Booty this, booty that. Just stand aside and let me get you some more so you'll let me use your cannon, okay?
Okay. I'll just wait for you here. Thanks for the you-know-what! Bon voyage!
How do I get over to that other ship again?
First, jump!
Gary over the side!
Nice going, SpongeBob!
What took you so long, SpongeBob?
Being a pirate.
So you've got my old flying dinghy over the side and all your friends onto it. But at least you won't get away from me. You'll be my cabin boy from now until the seas dry up.
Give it up, Dutchman. Your haunting nights are numbered.
I'll wipe the deck with you, Sponge.
Psst,
Hello? I do not recommend that you antagonize him right now.
Who's afraid of a big bad Dutchman?
You don't understand. The book you borrowed from Squidward was not completely accurate. In fact, it was a little out of date.
Uh-oh.
According to the new edition, the treasures you gathered have made you mostly immune to the Dutchman's powers, but not completely immune. So be ready for a tough fight.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready!
You don't stand a chance, Squarepants! I'm the Flying Dutchman! Some respect for your new captain. I'm the Flying Dutchman! Show some respect for your new captain.
SpongeBob?
I don't know, Patrick. What do you think, Mr. Krabs?
To the Krusty Krab, everyone! For a feast like no other!
Oh, Mr. Krabs, I'm so happy!
Yee-haw! That's what I call a celebration.
Yay!
Ha-ha! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Of course, you know this is coming out of the pages.